My name is Jeff Thorsted, and I'm an instructor at Hennepin Technical College in the Automation Robotics program. I had the opportunity to be here at KEB with 9 of my students for a tour of their manufacturing facility. So while we were on our tour, our students had the opportunity to interact with a wide number of KEB employees, including a number of alumni from our program. We were able to see the testing facility where KEB tests their drives and elevator systems. We were able to go through the assembly process and see how automation is being integrated into their facility through the use of a number of collaborative robots on the manufacturing floor. Our students were able to walk through a lot of the setups and testing of new equipment and existing equipment to see how automation gets integrated throughout KEB's manufacturing process. The employees were great, willing to share all their knowledge and expose our students to the upcoming and new technologies that KEB has. The experience was a great opportunity for my students to see what it's like to work here. Hopefully a number of them will take the opportunity to apply for jobs here, and next time I come through a tour, see more of my students as workers and alumni of KEB. It was a wonderful opportunity for us to be here. Our students were exposed to a lot of the technologies that KEB has, as well as a learning opportunity for them to understand how some of the theory that we talk about in the classroom is applied out in the real world. The tour was a fantastic tour, and we look forward to the opportunity to keep working with KEB to place our students here in a wide variety of manufacturing roles.